guys. So today I have my really very secret LOL doll. Me.